You ever stop to think about what makes us who we are? Is it our words? What we tell the people around us every day? But then again, talk is cheap. Maybe it's our actions that reveal our true nature. Personally, I think it's our memories. Our scars and experiences that make us who we are. But what if we were to lose those memories? Forget those experiences. Would we stay the same?